Julie's under a bit of pressure for the first time in the set, and hopefully they can pull their way back and we can have a very entertaining end to this set. breakdown in communication, just not allowing the second contact to get the ball over the net. Start the second set strong, and then we never know where they go from there. Thank you.
Huge one down the line for Maywood.
more promising start here for Wales. They're starting to compete in the net, got a lot more block touches. And now they just need to get the pass in that extra, that 50% more, and then it might have been 8-5 to them just because the service rather than the engine just sort of pushed them away a little bit. Whereas what we saw early on in this second set, when Wales get the middle going, the guys score points for them. So hopefully they get the pass in. We'll have a very, very exciting second set on our hands. Maybe that's just something they're trying to try on. Serving to one, overpass and put away by the outside of the engineers. Wipe off. use of the block there off the middle attack.
Just need to
for Wales at the moment is just trying to sort of get back in the set and build momentum going into tomorrow, build the confidence. So hopefully they can take their first set and potentially their first game tomorrow of this competition. Then the dream is about ticking over, building the confidence from that last loss they had, where they looked like they were going to get the second set against Scotland West, but then ultimately didn't. So we'll just see how both teams react after this set. To make up for the loss of earlier in the day. Wales still yet to win a set or a game, so hopefully they could do that tomorrow with their second game against Northern Ireland, or the second game of the day against Northern Ireland. Tomorrow we'll have the boys being streamed for you. The first game will be on at 9:05 against Scotland West taking on Northern Ireland. So please, I really hope you enjoyed the live streaming from us, and I hope you will tune in again tomorrow, and we will see you there.